Hi, this video is about how to generate free clicks on your YouTube video with a free call to action overlay banner. Do you want to drive more clicks to your website or landing page? Did you know that you can get free advertising on your YouTube video?
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
What is a call to action overlay?
Let's take a look at this video. Bottom left here, you'll see a banner that displays for about 10 seconds. You can include a title, and also you can include a link. So when you click on the link, it goes to your opt-in page. It disappears after about 10 seconds.
Here's how to create a free call to action overlay banner on your YouTube video.
So we go to YouTube and we select the video. Let's select this video, click the drop-down, click promote your video, select the campaign budget. In this case, we'll put $1, but we're not actually gonna pay anything. Audience, everyone. Next step, put your headline in there, put a description in there. Description 2, thumbnail has already been selected. Click next step, it says sign into AdWords. So I'm gonna sign into my AdWords account. Okay, here's your ad copy, budget, potential reach. Here's my in-stream ad, here's my in-display ad. You gotta put in your payment information here if you haven't already. Click create and launch campaign. Here you can see both in-stream and in-display ads that are under review. So I'm gonna pause the campaign. I'm gonna go back to my all campaigns. Here it is, campaign 11. So I'm gonna pause that. Now I'm gonna go back to my video, click edit. I've got an extra link here called call to action overlay. So if I click on that and I can put in my headline, you can upload an image of 74 by 74 pixels. Gonna leave that, put in your display URL and also destination URL. Make sure enable on mobile box is checked. Might check the sentence out. The content of your call to action must abide by our editorial guidelines. So make sure that your ad abides by the editorial guidelines. Click save changes. Let's check the video. Here it is. Get free YouTube traffic. If I click on that, and it goes to my opt-in page. That's all there is to it.
Here are four important things to keep in mind. Number one, videos displaying cards will not display a call to action overlay banner. Number two, you can only create one call to action overlay per video, and that CTA will remain on the video whether you promote it or not. Number three, the display link doesn't have to be the same as the actual link itself. Number four, your call to action overlay will also display on mobile devices. That's it. Now you know how to generate free clicks to your video using a call to action overlay. Click this image to download my video ads cheat sheet so you know how to set up your first video ads campaign. Or you can click the link in the description below this video. Click here to receive more videos like this one every week. Click the images below to watch related videos.